4 years ago, it was my dream to come to Newcastle University.
For most of us, it was first time staying away from our families and living in another city or even a whole new country.
Nothing worthwhile is easy, and that includes completing our degree.
To live your life well and in a fashion that makes sense for you and satisfies you and fulfills you. We don't learn how to do that by always winning.
We kept pushing because we knew we could achieve our dreams and because we are worth it.
Today is an opportunity to reflect upon our time in this vibrant city that we have been lucky enough to call home for the past 4 years.
Whilst many of us, and indeed most of us, are not Geordies born and bred, this pride of place and people is something that I've always felt.
I'm thankful for my experience here and all the people I met. You make me brave and witness me become braver.
It's the people of Newcastle University that make it such a special place to study.
I would like to thank the professors, the administration staff and the coordinators for assisting each of us to grow our individual talents and to pursue our unique journey.
Newcastle has been home to all of us. And whatever comes to mind for you when you think of home as Newcastle, it's yours. It's your experience, your memories, your perseverance, and your life entwined with those that you have met along the way. Graduates, you are incredible. Congratulations.